Hi, my name is Ayana, and I am one of the founders of Paradise and Vibe. Cassandra, the other founder, and I were in the middle of the Caribbean Ocean, and I was talking about wanting to do a yoga class at one of the hotels that we stay at, Travelers in Negril. And she was like, girl, why don't we just do our own retreat? And I was like, brilliant.
Cassandra, I'm one of the founders of Paradise and Vibe. My expectations were for it to go well initially, and then I got the flutters of once something is going, that things probably would not go well, Murphy's Law, but it actually exceeded my expectations. I just could not have even thought of how amazing it was going to be, the types of connections that people were able to cultivate, and they had just met each other. So it was just magical.
My name is Rosabella Fabio. I'm one of the facilitators at Paradise and Vibe. I think that Paradise and Vibe, that's something that I would want people to know, that that's who we are, where we cultivate wellness, adventure, and fun all in one experience.
I think manifesting is so important because I think that a lot of people navigate life not really feeling like they have any control, that things are just happening to them. Sometimes they may even view themselves as a victim. And I think that manifesting allows you to realize, wait, I do have some control. I do have the ability to cultivate the life that I want.
Hey everybody, welcome to Paradise and Vibe 2021 in Negril, Jamaica. I could not be happier. When I decided to come on this trip, before becoming an ambassador, I knew I had to be here. It's like, you know, when you're going through life and you're searching for your tribe, I feel like Paradise and Vibe connected me with my tribe, my people, people that think like me, people that want to connect and travel and meditate and manifest.
So first off, just meeting everybody, I think that was my favorite part. Just like being able to meet so many amazing, like-minded, beautiful women. But my favorite part was actually today when we went out on the boat, because I felt like everybody's energy was so crazy that before I knew it, I was like, I don't even care about what I got to do next week. I'm just really enjoying this moment right now.
To the vibe!
To know that this is only the beginning. There's so much intention and so much love that's being put into this. It's a complete labor of love. And I think it's important for everyone to know what it is, the emotions that are being rooted in this entire concept.
Able to know that Paradise and Vibe is for everybody. You don't have to have any experience with wellness. You don't have to know anything about yoga. You don't have to know anything about anything. Just show up and be yourself, and it's going to be a vibe.
To the vibe.